Once upon a time, there was a boy who dreamt of telling stories. Magical tales that would make people laugh and cry. But this boy imagined telling stories without words. For 25 years, he made beautiful and astonishing worlds appear on stages around the globe. He imagined old stories in new worlds. Cinderella in the Blitz, Nutcracker in an orphanage, and even cast men as swans in the most famous ballet of all time. One day, the storyteller decided to do something he'd never done before and bring his favourite characters together to appear just for you. So, settle back and make yourselves comfortable as we take a journey through the many worlds of Matthew Bourne.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.